Unconscious biases are those impressions that exist in our unconscious mind and unknowingly inform our opinions about people. When we make judgments about people, we all have biases. We are aware of many of them, but sometimes they are completely subconscious and reflect our cultural and social experiences. No matter how unbiased we think we are, these aspects of human nature shape how we interact with people and how we make decisions. They are blind spots in our rational decision-making, and we are unaware that they exist. As one famous psychologist, Daniel Kahneman, said, "The brain is a machine for jumping to conclusions. We make judgments within seconds of meeting someone, about everything from their competence to friendliness and even honesty. If we do not counter these preconceptions, we can make mistakes that jeopardize our working relationships and hinder teamwork and creativity. We live and work in a diverse society, so we must be aware that our subconscious biases and stereotypes can affect how we think and feel about people we come into contact with."